म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज वाइब्रेशन ऑफ वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ प्रोड्यूस म्यूजिक. डिपेंडिंग ऑन द काइंड्स ऑफ वाइब्रेशन प्रोड्यूस दे आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स. फर्स्ट स्ट्रिंग्ड इंस्ट्रूमेंट लाइक सितार, गिटार, वायलिन. विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट लाइक फ्लूट, सहनाई, ईटीसी. एंड परक्यूजन इंस्ट्रूमेंट लाइक ड्रम, तबला, ईटीसी. ओके, लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट ऑल दीज डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट वन बाई वन. सितार, गिटार, वायलिन, ईटीसी आर स्ट्रिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट. दे यूज वाइब्रेशन इन मेटल वायर्स टू प्रोड्यूस साउंड. द वाइब्रेशन ऑफ साउंड इज वेरीड बाई वेरिंग द लेंथ ऑफ वाइब्रेटिंग वायर्स. आई रिपीट, द फ्रिक्वेंसी ऑफ साउंड इज वेरीड बाई वेरिंग द लेंथ ऑफ द वाइब्रेटिंग वायर. इन द इन अ सितार फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द शॉर्टर द लेंथ ऑफ वायर, द हायर द पिच इट प्रोड्यूस. द मेन कंसर्न ऑफ टू टेलिंग दिस सेंटेंस इज ऑल अबाउट दैट दीज ऑल थिंग्स पिच फ्रिक्वेंसी दैट इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द लेंथ ऑफ वायर. ओके, इन सितार द शॉर्टर द लेंथ ऑफ वायर द हायर द पिच इट प्रोड्यूसेज. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इट्स स्ट्रिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट. ओके, दे यूज वाइब्रेशन इन मेटल वायर्स टू प्रोड्यूस साउंड. ओके, लेट अस टॉक अबाउट विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, फ्लूट, सहनाई, ईटीसी आर विंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट. दे यूज वाइब्रेशन इन एयर कॉलम्स टू प्रोड्यूस साउंड. होल्स इन अ फ्लूट फॉर एग्जाम्पल आर ओपनिंग एंड क्लोजिंग इन ऑर्डर टू चेंज द लेंथ ऑफ वाइब्रेटिंग एयर कॉलम एंड दिस चेंजेस द पिच ऑफ द साउंड. ओके, यू विल सी हाउ the whole of flute will change during working. Okay, so like this one, one closing, one opening, closing, opening, closing, opening, closing, opening. Okay, so this type of working is done only for the change the length of vibrating air column. Okay, and this changes the pitch of the sound. So this is all about wind instrument. They use vibration in air columns to produce sound. Okay, now let us talk about percussion instruments. Drum, tabla, etc are percussion instrument. They have a stretched skin whose vibrating sound produce loudness is increased by striking the skin harder. Okay, harder the striking, larger the pitch. Okay, the pitch is increased by stretching the skin more, like this one. Okay, so this is all about percussion instrument. They have a stretched skin whose vibration produce sound. So string instruments use vibration in metal wires to produce sound. Wind instrument use vibration in air columns to produce sound. And percussion instruments use a stretched skin for producing sound. Okay, let us talk about noise. Noise is very important topic, because when we talk about pleasant sound, when we talk about musical sound, when we talk about regular vibration, there should be talk about irregular vibration, unpleasant sound, which is noise. Okay, an unpleasant disturbing sound, especially one that is loud, is called noise. Okay, so you will find out the noise after watching this video in from their surrounding. Okay, because while giving you lecture, at that time I feel there is some noise in my surrounding, but the control of this type of unpleasant sound is not accessed by me. I am not able to control this type of noise which makes unpleasant while shooting the video. Okay, and so this is all about unpleasant disturbing sound. Okay, and especially one sound is loud, and this is all about noise. And excess noise in our surrounding is noise pollution. Okay, traffic on the road, machines in factories, mixers, grinders, vacuum cleaners, air coolers cause noise pollution. In fact, even loud noise causes noise pollution. Okay, so whatever the loud sound, loud music sound are going in our surrounding, that also makes noise pollution. Okay, noise pollution is harmful to us in many ways. Okay, the unit used to measure loudness of sound is called decibel. Okay, decibel is a unit to measure loudness of sound. Okay, loudness of sound measured by decibel. Okay, so and the range of loudness in decibel and how it is precised is given in table 13.1. Please see 13.1, table 13.1, the range from 1 to 10, 10 to 30, 30 to 50. Okay, so this is the table. Please observe this table. Okay, so the range of loudness is given in decibel, 1 to 10, just audible, 10 to 30, very quiet, 30 to 50, quiet, 50 to 70, moderately loud, 70 to 90 decibel, very loud, 90 to 120, uncomfortable, and 120 to 180, painful. Whatever the range from 120 to the range from 120 to 180 decibel, which feel us painful. Okay, so this is all about noise, unpleasant sound, disturbing sound that right now I am feeling while shooting the video. There are the so many sound produced in my surrounding. Okay, but nothing I do